Friday afternoon, we've got half day booked and we're off to the Overland Show. The trailer. Van is all packed. So, next stop should be Stratford-upon-Avon Racecourse. And it's the Overland Show. So we're going up with Johan and myself are going, and we're going up with the Camp Shaky boys. So we'll see you there. And we are at the Overland Show. Might be a bit windy. So we're set up. Got Paula's by there. Matt and Brummy on the end. Two men there trying to sort out an erection. Oh, we're gonna have to sort Brucey out, yo, he's too slack. Anyway, so we are here, set up, just been down to see Woody. So we got the van. Sleeping in there, sort the TV out later. Got the rich monkeys, everyone's done the chairs, food, we're having kebabs tonight, hopefully. So that's about it. I'll get you out later when there's something going on. Bending in the wind, mind.
His neck is holding it in.
Left dumbbell. Woody's fired up his Mark 4 fire pit, is it?
That's Mark 3.
That's the Mark 3.
That's the original Mark 3.
There we are, first one going.
What do you do? Take your bulb out and just plug that in?
Take
the
bulb out and plug it in, yeah.
I've got it.
Have you?
Nice roof box.
Do
that. Cheers, boss.
Thank you very much.
And I'll take your name.
Yeah.
And shall we pick
yeah, what I'll do, like, I'll take some photos of it and then I'll stick it up on the group thing and I spec ESL loads because they've all got the Oz heads.
Fantastic.
You know what I mean?
No, that'd be brilliant.
Plenty
in stock.
Yeah, it's a 30
litre.
Yeah, it's
30.
Comes with a bar.
Matt, we do have plenty in.
Comes with a bar.
Oh yeah, I see it.
Got to film it as well.
Filming it?
Yeah.
Did you film it
though? I've got to film it now.
Go let the boy have a look.
Like sitting around by Ian.
Oh, I think he just likes being with the lads. Yeah, crap. I mean, he's been into me about 10 minutes.
Gun case, then.
Right, Dad. Dad. Yeah.
Yeah. I didn't know
you wanted
anyone
else. No,
I don't
know. Okay. I've got a lot more now.
We'll be right back.